Here we go. Too easy for me.
What?
It all starts with this. A jewel containing the ultimate power.
That's the Chaos Emerald! Now I know what's going on! The military has mistaken me for the likes of you! So, where do you think you're going with that emerald? Say something, you fake hedgehog!
Chaos Control!
Chaos Emerald to warp
the shadow. I'm the world's ultimate life form. There's no time for games.
Farewell!
What is it?
This is Rouge. I've located Eggman's base, and we'll proceed to enter it now.
I hate to say it. I guess I'm going to have to find that key first.
Thank you. How is that? Perfect? Like me? It's a space transporter. The destination has been set to... Ark? Wasn't that space colony shut down over 50 years ago? What's he doing up there anyway? Doesn't matter. It's my mission to find out what he's up to.
So this is the space colony Ark. I have to locate the central control room that Shadow mentioned before he left.
Yo! Piece of cake.
I've been waiting for you, Doctor. Now, I will show the glorious achievement of what the world's leading scientist, Professor Gerald, has created. The Ark was the first space colony created by mankind. Not many people know that the Ark contained a top-secret research facility where weapons of mass destruction were being created. This is one of them, a weapon capable of destroying an entire planet, codenamed the Eclipse Cannon.
Destroying an entire planet? Was this my grandfather's legacy?
But it's been deactivated for some time now. To reactivate it, large amounts of energy are necessary.
Oh, so that's why we needed the Chaos Emerald.
Exactly. To reactivate the machine, we need the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Once you have that, then you have the ultimate power of destruction to use as you please. And then, the world could be yours.
Sounds like a plan. I like the way you think, Shadow. I will get the Chaos Emeralds.
The machine to dominate the world and build a legacy
of
my own.
Do you really think it will be that easy? I've got a great idea. How about making a deal?
A deal?
When you grabbed that huge emerald, you said something about a reaction. A reaction that it may have with the Master Emerald. Now, if you could just let me borrow that radar, I may be able to help you. What do you think?
If I do, what's in it for me?
I have an idea where the other Chaos Emeralds may be. I may not look like it, but do you know that I am a treasure hunter that specializes in all kinds of jewels?
Very well.
Okay then, it's a deal. I don't think we've been introduced. I'm Rouge the Bat, but you can call me Rouge.
Having to come back isn't my idea of a vacation. How can you be sure your intelligence reports are correct? Why would the Chaos Emeralds be here on the island? Are you absolutely sure?
Well, believe what you want to believe.
Very well, very well. Let's discuss how we are going to do this. I will go in first and distract the military troops, allowing you to sneak in the base without being detected. Then, Shadow will enter the armor, where he will set the timer on these dynamite packs. Once that is in place, we will blow up the whole island and get away before anyone has a chance to know what hit them. Meanwhile, you'll have to sneak into the cargo area and grab the Chaos Emerald. That's a challenge for such a worthy treasure hunter as yourself, isn't it, Duck Girl? We only have 30 minutes to pull this mission off, and we only get one try, so don't fail me.